Hello, everybody, Average Gamer here, and welcome back to another episode of Star Trek New Horizons, aka the Star Trek mod for Stellaris, as the Federation. So today, I have to contemplate a few things. Number one, a lot of construction needed to be done. Number two, we're at a million unity. Like, I gotta try to figure out what I'm gonna burn a lot of this unity on. I'm gonna do the Grand Fleet, the We Shall Perish, Starbase Reinforcements. Actually, let's do that. That's a defensive war. Let's do that. We'll kind of leave it at that for the moment. As for construction stuff, we got people that are unemployed. Everything in yellow obviously is maxed out. Can I swap this with something else? Trying to think of stuff that I can swap out. A lot of stuff actually that makes power, funny enough. A lot of things I can only put one in. Wouldn't be too bad. Actually, do I not have it at mid-center? I don't. So funny enough, we're actually going to build at a mid-center. Then we're going to upgrade you and see where that goes. To Neva. We're going to actually go and upgrade. Ross 973, we're going to upgrade you. Yolt Miner. You have already really good amenities. You're fine. Let's get a landmark going on you. Kuroko 2. We'll upgrade that for now. Graph. Oh, that's going to be a problem, isn't it? We need 40 people. Let's get rid of these. Two of you. Boreath. I kind of wish you could upgrade the crystal mines, but you can't. We'll do a research facility to boost you. Vondum. You don't have any research facilities. Why do you not have any research facilities? There we go. The Orion Institute for Cosmetology. Cosmology, not cosmetology. You, Rigel. Any more unity at this point is not important. Let's try to keep up with our supply here. Ellis. Bunker networks. No. How actually is our? Yeah, let's do Terranium plates. Upgrade. And let's get one of you queued up. Fentax 2. Tenkara. Upgrade you. Kate. We will. Upgrade. prime. So I don't think you're... Yeah, you still need more people. How many more people do you need till you upgrade? 5, and you're at 4. Oh, and you get a long time to go. Well, this is one of the Eridia planets, isn't it? It is. Technically, it's supposed to be subtropical. One more person that we can get the research facility. So... we're probably going to turn this into a... mining planet. Make some Genorum. No, actually, I don't want... Yeah, you know what? Yeah, stick more officers. Why not? Zucchini 1. More science, please. A whole bunch of you are just one single things. Or Penthe. Stick more minerals. Three and four. That more technicians, and that does the buildings for this episode. So what I'm probably gonna do, depending on what continues happening with if I hit this with this stuff here, this happens again, we're probably gonna call it, and we'll restart a new series. Probably gonna move on to another game for now. Do a quick little break from this. There will be most likely a vote up onto the channel very soon when you're seeing this, as to what game to play next. I can actually. Technologically, I'm in a loud. So I can't do this right now because you're at the Renaissance Age. You, I can do this because you're at the Steam Age, I guess. Think it to be like maybe industrial. Unpause and up the speed here. So we need that to change. Gotta find some yep. So yeah. That's probably gonna keep happening. I don't know how I feel about
technology discovered.
More naval capacity, please. There any other edicts I can use to get ships built a lot faster? Army damage. More energy credits. More minerals. More food. Generic happiness, ethic shifting, survey speed, trust growth. Well, let's run this. You're independent.
Prima Bostina.
So actually send a Lesepian to the Lesepians, even though that's not a Lesepian. I know I spent a bunch of my influence on something, and I don't remember what it was.
Initiating communications.
Yeah, I'm just gonna say agree to that. That's gonna get really annoying. It's gonna be a no vote. Which is no big deal, because I voted yes. Okay, so once we get to level 3, we'll unlock that. Two people.
Technology discovered.
I'll run this and see what happens. Interesting. What's gonna happen there? More entry credits from jobs. We'll take more damage, I guess. Yeah, I know that was gonna fail. That was a given failure. Like, that's not gonna pass. Ever. Because it's the way the game's set up. Theoretically, you're 25 months away. Okay. If I can reduce my research agreements and migration packs. Oh, there's a plague on
Long
Kittler.
Updated.
Let's get that done. Yeah, definitely going to play with a smaller galaxy next time. Because I think if I was playing the other way, I probably would have conquered everything by now. I think the galaxy is about half the size. Like, just like planets-wise. And early on, it's more of a challenge. Until you get to, like, this level. Then it's just... Really? You need 40 people. What's this? So we're going to boldly go, and we're also going to do the other thing, too. We're going to send an Admiral.
Updated.
You can... Yeah, what is it? Send you. And you. So enough. Three people trying to make the Lesepians like me more. Plague outbreak. We got 3-year mission. In Sulu. What fleet is Sulu? There he is. Okay, Altar. Boom, go. So we got some Galaxy class and a couple Vista class. That'll be out of our touch for a little while. Not a big deal. Don't plan on going to war for a while. Oh. Missed that.
Log updated.
Oh yeah, you can do that. We're also going to order some more ships. I believe I can not build any at this moment. Time crystals, maybe? I'll figure that out. Yeah, time crystals. Bane of my existence.
Prima Bostina.
Population alone is minus 200.
Technology discovered.
It's going to keep going up, probably. I mean, they always offer it to them and just declare war.
Special project complete. Special project complete.
Blah, 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 blah. This plague is over. Can't integrate you.
Technology
1700. I don't think so. I'm trying to remember who I'm trying to integrate now. I think I'm trying to integrate the Fendemar.
Special project complete.
So we've now sent Fifth Fleet into deep space. How do I get into fluidic space is the question. What? How many systems is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 10? Yeah, I think it's 10 or 11 systems. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, there's 13. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. No, it's 12. Do people just naturally like me more and more over time? Oh, look at that. Their fleet power is officially inferior. But I don't have the authority to declare war on them. What plays the Dominion, actually, next? Or the Borg? Because the Borg you can play tall. Rios.
Technology discovered.
Because the Borg, right? What you usually do, or at least what I do, is I'll just take control of this little area over here, and I'll go around declaring war on people and basically scooping all their planets, destroying all their star bases. Basically, once every couple years, just going and just declaring war on everybody. one at a time, knocking everybody over, destroying all their ships, destroying all their fleets, doing everything except taking their home planets. And then basically you knock everybody over by sending all your fleets over to them, each of them. Basically you hit the reset button every X amount of years. Go scoop a whole bunch of planets, and there you go. I think that's pretty much what I'm going to do next time, is play as the Borg. Because I haven't done a full-on playthrough as the Borg yet. I think the Borg, though, you sit there, you build up, and you just build up, and build up, and build up, and build up. I haven't gotten to the point where it's like transport conduits, where you probably can like jump from one quadrant to the next type thing, but it'd be interesting to see. Do our experience. 250 science, nice. Oh, we're over the halfway mark.
Technology.
Two-thirds of the way. Oh, I still want to redo those laws. Once those laws are redone, then it's a matter of just... basically, we'll just be snowballing. Because the plan will be to declare war on the Lesepians. Take the Lesepians out. Make them, offer them protectorate status. They'll say no. Send our troops in. Send our armies in. Do that. Do the same thing with the Talarians. Or even the Zeppelites, to be honest with you. Offer them protectorate status.
Initiating communications. Initiating communications. Initiating communications.
Prima Bostina.
Initiating communications. Technology discovered.
Latinum, we're making 32 Latinum at the moment, so...
for Cardassia.
Well, we're going to review the Fendimar, and we're going to do high-end negotiations.
For
thank
Cardassia.
You. Yeah, you don't have any relations or dealings with.
Initiating communications.
With Sepians, I will keep the deals as is right now with them. And they'll give back. Integrate you? No, it's gonna cost too much. Yeah. So you don't have anything. The Shiliac are also a vassal.
Do not interfere with our internal.
What do I have with the
you
Romans
will
here?
Pay the price for opposing us.
No, I'm gonna break our research treaty with you. You I can't do anything with the Fendimar. They're a protectorate, so I don't have any.
Technology discovered.
Bali. Nothing with you. Kralor. Break that migration treaty, thank you. Nelly, nothing with you. Arcadian? Nothing with you. Or cooperative.
Initiating communications.
Then.
Time Krenum. Is on our side.
Got nothing. I could do stuff with you, but nope.
Automated personnel units are currently according to my observations, the humanoid is operating.
Initiating communications.
Phoebos gonna dis-
Kazon? Nope.
Enuval Yordam.
For me to break there.
Enuval Yordam.
Talaxians, no.
Tibash Gana Dispunat.
Still 32 Latinum. You're neutral towards me, which is just weird. Talaxians.
Monkadir Sablisur.
The Wadi, we get nothing. The Krama. The Karama. Nothing. Scream. Nothing. Okay.
Enuval Yordam.
Nothing to you. Navarites. Commercial. No, I don't want anything else there with you. Okay. So I still have a migration pack with people. Research and commercial packs. Commercial bike with the Nobula. Yeah, I can do a thing there. So all you guys have to be unticked. And let me complete it. Cool. So I did all that, and I didn't really pay attention to where they're there. Oh! Wait, that was not a good idea.
Technology discovered.
Do I have to build something over that? I think I do. Do I not have any construction ships in the area? I don't. You're all the way over there. You're done. You can build any of these. Okay. Utopia Planitia shipyards probably got destroyed. We're gonna build the
discovered.
Minus substructure. Or not. No. So I selected Earth. Since something like Okay, there. I can build the museum. Can't build the substructure here. Can't build the science center. Can't build Utopia Plenty for shipyards. Okay. Let's pick you. Alright, money's a rat. Go. We got, yeah, 3 engineering science, 3 society science. That's not a major thing that we have to worry about. Basically just one simple jump. There we go. We'll jump in. And I'm assuming, because it says it has to be around something that has no habitable planets, I'm gonna assume it takes a lot of the stuff from the system. Kind of like how some of the megastructures in vanilla takes from. Or not.
Initiating communications.
Berima Bostina.
That construction ship looks a little old, doesn't it? That sucks. Should have paid a little bit better attention. Wow, so far away from doing all the stuff I need to do.
Berima Bostinak.
Can put you in the coalition. You'll join, but no one wants you in. Yeah, it's getting worse. I can't increase the XP anymore. And I'm pretty sure I now have 5 here. I got an extra one. Playthrough isn't broken. You're at 6%. That's what I wanted. Fund educational programs. No, I can't click on it. That's no big deal. Guess it's the Fendamar. That's you guys. Didn't realize the Kobali had a system here. Maybe I'll go after the Kobali next. The Bernali have made a protectorate out of the Zoa? Oh, you're just like a little single. The Deans are kind of messed.
The doctrines are to question everything.
So what are See, I don't have dark matter. Metal
technology discovered.
Exotic gases. volatile motes.
Our cities.
Build speed, perfect. More naval capacity, please. And more weapon damage. I don't know if these empires awaken. 289. Or if I have to just keep insulting them. Because I know they have... Yeah, they have a casus belli on me where they can punish me. Because they told me I was doing something wrong, and I said, screw off, basically. Is there a way that I can see who's independent? Krenum, the Dominion. Really?
Technology discovered.
I was about to say, I'm like, do I want to do that? And I'm going to have to go to... I can't go to... Oh, perfect. Okay. Because I'm earning my influence just at the rate where I'm spending it. Oh wait, can I do this? Nothing, please. Here we go. Commercial trade with the Lesepians.
Initiating communications. Initiating communications.
Oh, so this is broken. So this is, I have a migration treaty.
Initiating communications. Initiating communications.
Wait, are they part of this? They are.
Initiating communications.
So, this is kind of bugged for the moment because they're technically in our group here. So when this gets maxed out, I'm going to change
initiating communication.
This to enable. And that will get rid of that migration treaty we have with the Huss.
Initiating communications.
Berima Bostinak.
Arcadian, we can break that. Okay, here we go. The Bajoran sector is down here. Isn't it? Nope, it's over here. There we go. Wait, is that ROM? Yeah, it is. Where is it? There it is. In addition, where is our starbase? Yeah, we want to do that as well. So we can start making, we can do start building support craft here, because the Dominion, if they if we go to war, is gonna just fly through that. They're smart, come flying through the Bajoran wormhole. Anyways, who else here? So here is the other issue too. I have all these research agreements. Alright, we're actually good now. Okay. We're producing now 10. I'll integrate the Findamar. Then we'll do the Ferengi next. But I'm going to put a cut in here. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.